Sometimes I have to remind myself that on my worst day, I live like somebody on their greatest. Don't let your demons take you to hell. Introduce them to heaven.
Some niggas go to college, some niggas go to jail.
You see it?
Make it into heaven.
Sitting in the Maybach, he ain't a fucking rapper. It don't gotta be in a section every night. I might go to the club and just sit at the bar, get a drink, get a hookah by my goddamn self. The motherfucker wondering what the fuck I'm doing. It ain't got nothing to do with that. No acceptance, no bitches, no nothing. It's just, man, listen, I done led this life too hard to not enjoy myself and figure out it ain't about getting rich for other niggas. It's about me. You know what I'm saying? I'm happy. We had a drug dealer's dream. Fact.
You see it?
Make it into heaven. Ooh, so make it into hell.
I know I do.
Let me tell you what, I was in Tallahassee, you know Tallahassee.
They terrible down there.
I went to school in Tallahassee.
No, Tallahassee. Fed, hold over. Listen, I was in there with a nigga who got a pistol and 8 grams of crack. Never seen 5,000.
Oh yeah, that
listen, No, bro, it's a lot of niggas in the feds like that. Listen,
first of all, you
listen, hold on. Listen, you got 26 years, 8 grams and a pistol because he never did a bid before. But what the feds don't tell you is, bro, when you take probation that time, it's a felony. But you don't get no bid.
They count it against you.
He took another probation. So when you finally get that bid, now you're like a three-time loser.
Yeah, that's how they tell you.
But you ain't did no time.
But that's wrong.
26 years. Listen, I watched this man, because everybody in Tallahassee, I don't give a fuck what nigga they tell me.
Yeah,
right?
Tallahassee fucked up.
This man stopped the bus when they came and took him to the feds. He called the DA. Now he telling another nigga.